belt rib mobilization. So you're gonna grab a belt or a dog leash. You're gonna sit on it. You're gonna take that belt over the shoulder, right through this area here, pulling down. And then up and out the other way. Down and in. Up and out. We should have enough tension so it's pushing down on the trap and that belt right on there.